Well, it's great to be with you. Hello, everyone, and welcome to today's match between the Penrith Panthers and the Sydney Roosters. I'm Andrew Voss, and alongside me today, dressed in a beach shirt, it's Eddie Hemmings. Aloha! No problems with the weather, conditions are perfect.
Fantastic conditions for afternoon football. Both teams love playing on a dry track, and I expect to see the ball pushed wide more than you normally would. The wingers are going to be kept busy. That means defence is really going to be the key today, and I'm really looking forward to this.
Well, that's the feeling of a lot of people, that we're going to see some bright open attack. A lot of speed out wide across both teams here, so there is plenty to anticipate and to look forward to. So, just waiting for the ref to get us underway. Look to contain them with a deep kickoff.
Gee, he's a delight to watch this man.
The son of former player and coach Ivan Cleary. Nathan made it clear early that he wasn't just another surname, but a star of the future. He's going to be a hard man to counter, no doubt about it. Referee shouting hell. Cleary. Tedesco with momentum, proving a handful, just short of the 30-metre line. Walker. Wrapped up. No way through. We reach play number four. Walker. Nice defence. That's fifth tackle in my book. Bradley. Strikes that one. Edwards. There to field the kick. Shrugs off the tackle.
That's one. Tackle. Move. He's held there. Clearing now.
Conroy's out. Darting from dummy half. Out in spaces. Shoves his way through. That was a pile driver tackle. That's a power play, that Finn. They've got numbers. He goes straight through with an impressive serve. They're looking dangerous here. Flicks a short pass. Conroy Sal.
Three letters, 4 points. That's a try.
Conroy Sal is home with a try. Now we'll look to ride this kick out. Troubles there, that's a great kick. Henry, home side is still in front. Kicks long. He's well positioned to take that kick. Crosses the 10-metre line. Caught there.
Points. He's held there.
Yes, now that's what I call a gang tackle. Edwards, nice scoop from dummy half. Clear. Delivers the wide ball. Fends off the defence. Driven back in the tackle. They finally wrap him up. Wrapped up. No way through. This team is on a roll. Clearing. Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what happened there. Breaks through the line. I think they've got the numbers. He's got momentum. Still going. And his run has ended. Serves up a wide ball. Nice skill. One-handed offload.
He's almost through. Away. No.
Wrapped up. No way through.
Three. Move. No.
Ref says four.
Move.
Verrills. Waria Hargreaves with momentum.
Five. Hold.
Cleary looks to pressure them with a bomb. And there's their reply. Walker is in with a try for the Roosters.
Wow, up she goes, and a wonderful take in the air to score a fantastic try. There wasn't much the defenders could do, but admire the skill in that one.
Got the kick still to come. And that conversion levels the scores. Thank you.
decides the deep kick is the way. To go. Tedesco with a good catch. Nice tackle.
One, release.
Takiaho. He's got momentum.
Two,
hustles his
on
way
the
forward.
Keep going. Hill.
Kiri. Disappointing that. A forward pass. Running along, blows past the defence. 15 metres out now. Tago dashes out of dummy half, sprinting. Coraisau gives him the big duck.
He's over. Well, you give him a sniff and heal it.
Now wait on the conversion attempt. Just gets it in.
Oh, that never looked like missing.
The Panthers lead 12-6. There to bring the kick back. Good burst this one. Nice work. Brushes off the defence. They finally bring him down.
Let him go.
Great step. Breaks through the defence. There's support there. Finally brought to ground.
That's his second.
Darting along. Weaves his way through that tackle.
Three back with me. Hell.
Staines. Darting from dummy half. Referee calls held, maintaining their advantage in attack. Edwards, good vision, passes low, shows us his pace now. And they stop him right on the 20. That's tackle five. Chips. In open pasture now. Finally wrapped up on the 10-metre line. The Roosters. Butcher. The ref calls hell.
Right, here's tackle one.
Maria Hargreaves. Locked
that's
in the tackle.
Second. Hill.
The Panthers are swapping players using the interchange.
He'll be wanting to show the coach why he's worthy of starting off the bench, I think.
Inside their own 20-metre line. Play on! Force backwards. The tackle there. Coraisau knows himself. Rushes through the tackle. Breaks the line.
Oh, sorry to cut you off, Andrew, but he's in. It's a try.
That's a try to the home team, and listen to the fans. Naga made a jinking run to the try line. The pet. Will ride this kick. Okay.
Don't believe it. He's kicked it short. The Penrith Panthers. The home team are leading. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. He snaffles that one. Good burst, this one. He brushes off the tackle. Finally wrapped up.
Let him go. Let him go.
Here's a run from the half. Wrapped up. No way through.
Him now.
Kick out. Look at him. Wading through the defence. Wrapped up. No way through. Leota. Great step. Now you see him. Now you don't. Gathered in on halfway. Still a couple of tackles left here. Trying to break up the defence. A short pass. Brushes off the defence with ease. Say adios to another defender. Finally taken down. Cleary. He finds open pasture. He was never onside.
The player was quite obviously offside. The referee just had to blow it.
He will look to find touch. Over the sideline it goes. Back underway with a tap. Cleary. Is forward in the tackle. Referee is called play the ball. He'll do it 40 metres out. Kick out. Play on! And shut out of the play by that tackle. There's metres to be made from dummy half. Lua. Look, beats a man.
Either he's good or they've forgotten it's tackle football.
He's caught by the defence. Just galloping along. The two-man tackle is a strong one. Is the defensive side. They're closing in. You don't reckon the home fans like that one. Have a listen to it. There's a conversion coming up in front. No surprise there, it's a goal.
The Panthers are playing some very good football. Their opponents are shell-shocked, and rightly so.
Penrith lead 22-6. The deep kick is the way to go. Lua. There to field the kick. Good burst, one. This one.
Release. Hell.
Nago. Out of acting half. Past the 20-metre line. Shoves off that tackle. Just rips his way through the defence. He is now all on his own.
They kicked downfield. They didn't use all their tackles there.
The Sydney Roosters managed to get to the ball. Cleary. Overpowered in a two-man tackle. Radley driving forwards. That is strong.
That's your second.
Walker. They come away with a loose ball. The Sydney Roosters are now in prime attacking position. He heads east. Staines.
It's got to be. Yes, it's a try.
Difficult kick here. Cleary is striking them well today, and that's shown by his stats. So far, he's converted 3 from 4. The kick fades away to the right side of the posts. Penrith, in front of their home fans, they're in front. Long. He's well positioned to take that kick. Good burst, this one. And
run.
Down he goes.
Release. Hill.
Conroy South looking to make ground out of dummy half. Fisher Harris.
Two hands away.
Eisenhuth. He just fends off the defense. Caught
there.
By two defenders.
Three. Back with me.
Fisher Harris. Just shoves off that tackle. He's in the clear.
That's tackle four.
They're having
off.
Such a strong attacking game here. Luai. Powers through the defence. Now there's daylight in front of him. Great strength. Great fend. The fans roar their approval at the try.
Another try scored here. They need to get the...
Common goal still to come, and a chance for another 2 points. Easy kick for a man of his talent.
Penrith have been outstanding this afternoon. They haven't given their... opponents any opportunities. It's been a joy to watch so far.
Kicks long. Past the 10-metre line. Shrugs off the tackle. That was easy.
That's right.
Looking Move. Left and right for support. Konoisa out of dummy half.
Two.
He fends off one. He shrugs off another defender.
He's proving elusive.
Defenders closing. The chase is on.
What a try. What a try. What a try.
Back-to-back tries. That's two in a row. With a try. And the Penrith Panthers extend their lead.
The visitors are struggling to adapt here. Amazing how different they look away from home.
Kicking tee. Judges the kick nicely. 2 points.
The coach will be over the moon with this performance so far, but there's still a long way to go.
Goes long. And he's right in position to field the kick. Good burst, this one. That's a power play, that Finn. Lua. Gobbles him up. Konoisau. Scoops it up and off he goes. Fends off the defence. That is explosive running. They drive him back. There's the halftime hooter. That's the first half done and dusted. The Roosters trailing at the break. There was some soul searching to do at half time.
Sydney are down by plenty at half time. They'll be better.
Half begins, the referee blows his whistle. Look to contain them with a deep kickoff. He's there to bring the kick back. Explodes through the tackle.
Good burst, this one.
And they stop him right on the 20.
Gives him the big don't argue.
They finally bring him down.
He's held there.
Konoisau runs from dummy half. That is strong. Shoving off that tackle with momentum. Breaks through the line. Good tackle.
They roll forward again.
Shrugs off the tackle.
He's got past another.
The footwork. He's running them ragged.
They call that a coach killer.
And he's in for a try. No doubt about it.
And with that, they get another try. The Penrith Panthers have had the triumph. Now we focus on the conversion to come.
Cleary is a decent kicker. And looking at the stats, we see he's kicked 5 from 7. Conversion is successful.
Their fans will be very... pleased with what they're seeing here. They've been hot on attack, but defensively, they've been sound too.
Kicks long. And he snaffles that one. Good burst, this one.
Look at him, wading through the defence. Looking around for backup.
Konoisau senses a chance out of acting half.
Two on the kick going.
Captured there in a two-man tackle.
Luai
goes downfield before they used up all of their tackles. Not sure about the logic behind that.
Off the left foot. Nice tackle.
He's held there. Run. Release.
There's two in the tackle.
Walker has a look and flicks it inside.
Flicks a short pass. And the pass has been picked off.
Look at this guy brushing through the tackle. Oh, he fend.
They couldn't stop him because he was unstoppable.
This is a straightforward kick. Cleary is kicking well in this match. Want to land this to improve on his 6 from 8.
He brushes off the tackle.
Only now is his run halted.
Looking everywhere for support.
Konoisau decides to run from dummy half. Nice defence. Luai.
Wrapped up. No way through.
Get up. Right, that's a third.
Yo.
Look out. Out of my way, he says. They force him back. Finally brought to ground.
This team is on a roll.
Good step.
Out in the open space.
Breaks through the line.
They've got another one.
Clear. Made a jinking run to the try.
He's added another to the... Toughest kick I've seen him line up, but still he takes his time. He lands...
The kick.
The Penrith Panthers are playing some very solid football, not afraid to chance their arm and finding plenty of space.
Kicks long. Martin able to take that catch. Good burst, this one.
He brushes off the tackle. That's strong. Forced backward. Koroisan
runs from acting half.
Ball and all tackle.
He's held there.
Luai. Yes, now that's what I call a gang tackle.
Let him up.
Kick out. Crunched in that two-man tackle.
He's held there.
That's tackle four.
Hands off.
Martin, nice work. Brushes off the defence. Really chasing hard to scramble in defence. Tries a pass back inside. He's tackled there, but he's made good ground. Cleary has chosen the high kick. Excellent work there. It'll go to the 20 for a restart.
A very good kick, and the player did well to defuse that situation.
Verrills restarts play with a tap. Radley. Butcher makes the tackle. Walker. Change coming into play now.
A bit of a tactical change from the coach here, I think.
Takiaho carrying defenders with him. Wow! Front on defense. Kiri. Ball and all, two-man tackle.
Three, back with me.
Kiri.
Four.
There's the fourth tackle. Kiri. A battering tackle. Just one to go in the set. Radley. Punts it. Sidestep. They chase. They look to scramble in defence. Finally wrapped up just short of the halfway line. He looks for support here. Here's a run from dummy half. Good skill. An offload. Classic tackle. Well, who was that for?
That's his second. He's held there.
Brushes through the tackle.
These blokes are just too big, too strong. They can't make a tackle.
Powers through.
Look at this, look at this. It's a try.
They rack up another one with the acrobatics there. The Panthers now has 11 for the match. Difficult kick here. Oh, crowd likes that. Goal from out wide.
Yes, well in control, Andrew. The opposition doesn't know. What's hit them?
Easy to change.
A bit of a tactical change from the coach here, I think.
Goes long. He's well positioned to take that kick. Good burst, this one. Driven back.
He's tackled one. Hill, move it!
And a dummy half he goes. Leota. Sheesh. Driven back.
This player's work rate has been phenomenal.
Quite. They three. Finally wrap him
back
up. He looks around for
there.
Backup.
Up now.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Four.
They drive
Get
him back. Strong
me.
Tackle. There were two in it. We reach play number four. Out of my way, he says. Stretches out. Here is trouble. Finally wrapped up.
That's a terrible kick.
Too much weight on it. Pressure's relieved.
Restarting play with the tap. Maria Hargreaves.
Inside their own 20-metre line.
Kiri. There's no advantage there, and the referee has called them back.
Huge pressure now.
Lua. Darting along.
And they stop him right on the 20.
Little dummy half run here. This time it's a short pass. Sorensen rushes off the defence with ease. Able to stand at the tackle. Well, that's poor play. Forward pass. No, they let them off the hook there.
The coach would have been hoping his team would get over the line.
Tedesco. Bang! With a step.
One. Release. He's held there.
Tupunua driving forward. Blocks
two,
his
run. Hands away. Hill.
Walker.
Three. He's held there.
Maria Hargreaves powers forward.
That's several four. That's hands fourth. Off. Hill.
Tupunua.
He's held there. Fifth the last.
Walker with a torpedo punt. Mesmerizes the defense with a step. He passes the 20-meter line.
He's tackle
classic
one.
Tackle. Hill. Look at this, running from dummy half. Cuts out a few of his teammates. Crichton shrugs off the tackle. Breaks through another tackle.
Either he's good or they've forgotten it's tackle football. Two,
defenders closing away. The gap. He looks for some backup. Sure who that one was for. Quick to get to the loose ball. Wow, he's through the line. Shows us a clean with the loose ball. They come away with a loose ball. Henry with a play the ball. 10 metres out.
They're having such a strong attacking game here.
Pass is short.
And he's over. Take a look at him.
Another try.
There's the conversion. Got it from wide out.
Poetry in motion. Kicks like that are just a joy to watch.
Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Good burst, this one.
Out of my way, he's there. They finally bring him down.
Quoted. Senses a chance out of dummy half. Forward over the 30-metre line.
Konosau gobbles him up.
That's your second.
Dago.
He just brushes off the tackle. Bursts through the line. Bursting through the line. He's caught the napping.
Look at him wading through the defence.
Leotard.
Fisher Harris. Look at him wading through the defence. Inside the danger zone.
The Roosters on the back foot here.
That's a clever pass. The Penrith Panthers threatening to score. Luar. They've lost it. Just steams past the defence. Clear. He's got support.
That was a pile driver tackle.
Walker. Plenty of been taken. He should in that run. Sorensen. Straight through. He goes straight through. Fire.
Brilliant try. No, better than that. It's a stellar.
There's two to be had here with this conversion. Successful with the conversion.
The Panthers are playing some very solid football, not afraid to chance their arm. and finding plenty of space.
Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. The chaser's nowhere to be seen.
He fends off one.
Finally brought to ground. Takes a peek for support.
Corisau dashes out a dummy half.
Luar.
They have the numbers.
Stands and passes. He was really galloping before the tackle.
Look at it. He fancied his chances and he's come up with the try.
Stick out wide. Give you even money.
Cleary
is striking them well today and he now has 11 from 13. It has faded away to the right. No goal.
The defensive stats more accurately reflect a broken turnstile. The coach looks suicidal.
There's the siren for full-time.
He's in the clear.
Backup is coming. He plays the ball on the 40-metre line, and that'll be all there's time for. Well,